We're singing, hi neighbor, hi neighbor, what do you know and what do you say? Hi neighbor, throw all your worries away. We're here to entertain you in the barber shop style. So throw your cares and troubles aside for a while. We're singing, hi neighbor, my neighbor. Now's the time to say hi. Now's the time to say hi.
Boom, 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 boom.
Hi, everybody. We are Half a Light Quartet. And if you're like me, and I know I am, you've had a lot of changes happen in your life over these past few years. So we'd like to tell you about a little change that's happened to me. I went out on a winter's day. The sky was dark, the clouds were gray. A gust of wind caught my toupee, and it blew my roses. I bought that rug to try and find the head of hair that once was mine. A sudden breeze, I almost died when it blew by you.
Byte is 8 bits. And of course we are half a byte, which is 4 bits. And we like that because quartets like to have the number 4 in their name, and we went about it in the nerdiest way possible. Little known fact, half a byte is also called a nibble. So our friends call us nibble. Since we are a comedy quartet, our good friends call us Giga Nibble. So if you don't know if you're an audience member or a friend or a good friend, just call us Half a Bite and we will take things one bite at a time. That's math humor, and you won't get that at comedy.
For a very good reason.
This is true. But we would now like to sing for you two songs that are from our fall contests.
Fellas, I'd like to propose a toast. It's to the topic I dig the most. Let me dust off my loving cup. Hey, bartender, fill her up. Now just look out, the neon starts to flicker. Looks like a shot, but works much quicker. And I'm a man who can hold his liquor. Cheers, cheers, to love, to love.
She's an old-fashioned, and I'm
the cherry. I've got a thirst that's legendary. That's why I fired my secretary. Cheers, here's to love. Life's a martini and I'm the shaker. And baby, I sure back a bunch. Hey, I make Dean Martin look like a Quaker. But now it's only you
for dinner, breakfast,
and lunch. Hey, I hear the march that's calling for us. We'll walk down the aisle to an angel's chorus.
Yes,
I'll be your rock if you'll be my Doris.
Yes,
sweet heavens above, above.
Now,
why is the waiter smiling at us?
I cry the river over you, baby. I
songs by the contemporary musical masters. And those would be people like Billy Joel, Michael Jackson, Britney Spears, and of course musical royalty like Lady Gaga. Now, much of the music that we sing is a bit before my time, as I am the youngest member of the quartet at a sprite 35 years old. Steve, I thought you were 55. Well, who's counting?
It's not you.
Math is hard. Still, this next song is one of our older ones. It's California Dreamin', and it's by the Mothers and the Fathers.
That's not right. Steve, it's the Mamas and the Papas.
The who?
No, not who.
It's the Mamas and the Papas.
The who?
No, not the who.
Steve, it's just the Mamas and the Papas.
So, the song was really popular?
Yes.
And it was sung by a band.
Yes.
And the band had a name.
Yes.
Who was the band's name?
It's not
the Who.
I thought it was the Beach Boys.
Ah, I think I understand where we've gone. I have, listeners. We will now sing for you California Dreamin', which was made popular by the Mamas and the Papas of the Beach Boys.
Leaves are brown.
we're singing another of our contest songs. It's actually the world premiere of a song not yet sung in contest. So, have a mind. We're going to take you to the magical land of Oz. Okay? So imagine, if you will, Joe, my favorite baritone, as a spindly scarecrow. And like most baritones, Joe has no brain. My dear friend David, our rock-solid bass, our cowardly lion, you're never going to hear a solo from him. Me, Brent, your lead, I'm your tin man. Of course, I'm heartless. Steve, you've heard him sing already. It's not too hard to imagine Steve in a gingham dress. He's our Dorothy. So, with that in mind, in your mind's eye, we present to you Half-Bite's version of If I Only Had a Brain.
I'm the simple guy, some say I'm not so small.
Grow with you.
our experience has been that if you just lower your standards a bit, you have a much better chance of finding someone almost good enough.
Well, you
tucked away.
Installer Jerry Trussell. Brad, would you like to lead us in a closing song, maybe Harbor? Scratch that.